Meanwhile, a new 5-year master labor contract between the United Steelworkers Union and Goodyear is now official. The announcement was made last night. The contract covers nearly 7,000 associates at 5 Goodyear plants across the country, including one right here in the capital city. Goodyear and the USW began negotiating a new labor agreement in mid-June. An agreement was reached on July 29th. That's affecting about 1,500 local jobs.